strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Look long now to landfall. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? In your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Resist coming back, huh? Like child in candy store. Or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? I first decided to join the Navy. Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go! Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Hay muchas caras nuevas por aquí. Usted es el primero que reconozco hoy.
Sí, pues. ¿Y qué esperaba?
Pues sí.
Bad news, Capitán. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back. Experience, you can also find the key. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
Thank you.
compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. Heading back